Welcome back. Well, a very interesting first round. Let's see what the second round has in store for us.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. The first frame, Andrew Higginson to break.
Tough shot coming up.
So close, but he's missed it. That'll annoy him.
Decent position to take on a colour here.
One.
Not the shot he was aiming for there.
Six.
He could have played that better.
Andrew Higginson, six.
That's a poor shot, really.
Now, can he drop this into the right corner? That's a beauty.
Quality cueing there. Really good.
One. Six. Seven.
He's aiming for the left corner here.
That's a good split. He's got a real chance here.
Fourteen.
Well, well, that's very surprising. An unforced error like that could be costly.
Andrew Higginson, 14.
Pace is very important.
One.
Nicely onto a red.
Eight.
Looking to run this along the cushion.
Nine. Sixteen.
He's just looking to drop this in gently. Yes, he's taking the pot on. Missed pot.
Ronnie O'Sullivan, 17.
This is being played towards the left middle pocket. Nicely done.
Oh, wonderful shot.
One. Four.
He's attempting to sink this into the left corner pocket. Ah, that's a top shot.
He's cueing extremely well here.
Five.
This needs to be played at the right pace.
I'm not sure what happened there, but that's a poor shot.
Nine. Andrew Higginson, 9.
Well, it goes. Half a chance here.
That split is not bad at all. Great opportunity.
One.
That could have finished a little better.
Eight.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner.
Nine.
This is tough.
Close, but not quite.
Ronnie O'Sullivan, 9.
No more than half a chance here. Brilliant. What a magnificent pot.
He couldn't have played that any better.
One. Seven. Andrew Higginson, 7.
It's half a chance, but a chance nonetheless.
One.
Well, I'm not surprised he's taking on the long pot here.
Ronnie O'Sullivan, one.
Well, he's taking it on to the left corner. Excellent pot.
Great cueing.
One.
No, not the result he was looking for.
Andrew Higginson, one.
What an excellent pot that is.
One. Three.
Well, that's not ideal. He's not finished in a great position, that's for sure.
Four.
He's taking this on. He's played that very well with the rest.
Eleven.
Just the colours left now. Great shot.
Brimming with confidence and on a bit of a roll at the moment.
13.
So, this pot's into the right corner. Tremendous pot.
He seems full of confidence at the moment.
16.
This really is a great opportunity. Well, I'm not sure we'll be too happy with that.
20.
So, this pot will leave his opponent in snookers required. Wow, what a pot that is!
and that effectively shuts out his opponent in this frame.
25.
He's going for the left corner pocket.
Tough shot coming up.
31. Frame conceded. Frame, Ronnie O'Sullivan.
And that is the frame. Well played.
Well, he's established a one-frame lead here. Some pretty impressive snooker in that last frame.
I agree. You really get the sense that this next frame is pretty critical to the outcome of this match.
Thank you. The second frame, Ronnie O'Sullivan to break.
That's a loose shot. He's playing for the right corner here. That's a good opening red.
One.
The split looks good to me.
Six.
Well, that's an unforced error, and it could cost him.
Andrew Higginson, 6. One.
Lining the blue ball up here. What a fabulous pot that is.
Six.
This is a challenging shot along the cushion.
Seven.
He's an expert long potter and he's taking this on. No surprises there. Long pots are his speciality.
12. Thirteen.
Pace is key.
He's looking to pop this into the right corner. But hasn't really worked out at all.
20.
Now that's a poor shot.
Ronnie O'Sullivan, 20.
Well, he's looking at potting this into the right corner pocket. Down it goes.
One. Eight.
He'll want this to drop into the centre pocket.
Nine.
Well played.
14. Fifteen.
That's not a good result.
15. One. Eight. Nine.
He's looking to pop this into the left corner pocket. No issues there.
Really impressive queuing.
15.
Just wants to sink this into the left corner pocket. That's a great pot.
He's right on top of his game at the moment.
16.
He's going for it. Oh, that's right out of the top drawer.
He'll be very happy with the position here.
22.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner. Well, an excellent pot.
What a wonderful pot.
29.
Nicely done.
37.
This red required.
No problem there.
That should effectively remove any ideas his opponent may have of a comeback.
38.
He's aiming for the left corner here. Excellent shot.
43.
He fancies this red.
Ronnie O'Sullivan, 43.
He's taking on the long red to the corner pocket. Well, an excellent pot.
One. Seven.
I think he's playing this with a lot of power.
Brilliant shot.
Nine.
He's lining this up into the right middle pocket.
Twelve.
Now, can he drop this into the right corner?
Sixteen.
He's going for it.
Twenty-one.
Tricky pot, no doubt.
Ronnie O'Sullivan, 21. Frame conceded, frame and match, Ronnie O'Sullivan.
That's the match, and he's through to the next round.